Hello, everybody, and welcome to Articulating Faith. Grace and peace of the Lord Jesus Christ be with you guys. Today's video topic is going to be about how to deal with our doubts. We all as Christians walk around with our doubts and how to best handle it. I think the best thing to do is that once in a while when we get a chance to, on a long weekend or just when we have a bit of time off to do our own contemplating and our own studying, is that we go into one of our doubts and we search through the scriptures. We go to apologetics websites. We go to various learned people we know that are very trustworthy sources in understanding the scripture and teaching it. And we really embrace ourselves in getting the answer to that question we have. And you'll find that after doing that, you'll come out stronger for your faith and really happy to preach the gospel and to do the work of the Lord if you're not that way already. And so getting these answers is really important to your faith journey. And so I would really encourage asking questions and seeking answers and looking through the various different apologetics websites and YouTube accounts that are all over here on the web, and that really the internet, although it has been used and it still is being used for a lot of bad, with we see the perversion sites and such on here, that it can be used for a lot of great good. And I would really encourage people to seek, and feel free to email me with your guys' questions and any ideas for a video that you have, or a certain atheist putting up a video that, you know, you can't answer, you really don't know where to go with that, and I would be happy to make a video when I get time to for that. Now this James 488-90743 is really the primary account I use, simply because out of all the different ones I set up, this one got the most subscribers to it, and really I would prefer to do it on my Articulating Faith channel, but that's all right. And the reason why I have so many accounts is because if one gets flagged or shut down, I can just switch over to the next one. And so anyways, thanks for watching, guys, and take care. God bless.